Well, Brad and Hermione have very kindly joined me on the desk now, and with good reason, and that's because, Hermione, it is time to meet our music guest.
Absolutely. Guys, tonight's guest is not only a singer, she's an actress, model and presenter, and she's celebrating three decades in the business. She is Melissa Tkautz.
It was 1991 when a fresh-faced Melissa Tkautz moved into E Street, her portrayal of Nikki Spencer soon making the 17-year-old one of the country's biggest stars.
Well, we learnt the value of teamwork, if that's what this stupid exercise was about.
When her character dreamed about becoming a pop star, life quickly imitated art and Read My Lips shot to number one. Melissa's star was on the rise. Albums, touring and more acting roles followed. Melissa graced the cover of countless magazines. Now in 2012, she's back. First with a memorable commercial for Lamb.
Come on, Bobby, let's go, Bobby.
I'm a Bobby girl, give the tongues a twirl. Lemon plastic, it's fantastic.
She's just released her Best Of package, The Hits and More, and is once again headlining gigs around the country.
Melissa joins us at the desk now. Thanks so much for coming in tonight.
Thank you for having me.
Let's start with the music. You have just released your Best Of.
Yes.
Why now?
Oh, why not? I thought it'd be a good time to do it. Been around for a long time. And I just thought I had enough material, and my fans, my amazing loyal fans that have stuck with me all this time, really wanted an album with all the tracks on it.
How has your experience of the music industry changed, Melissa, in that time? I suppose releasing hits back in the 90s to doing it all again now.
Look, it's a lot different, and I think you're able to release music now and you don't have to have a film clip for it, you know. It can be all on digital sales and all the rest of it. And with me, I mean, I've always done music because I love doing it. It hasn't been about charts or anything like that. So I just love touring. I love being on stage. I love singing live. It's so much fun. It's great.
And there's another issue that you're passionate about as well. We spoke a little bit earlier with the CEO of the Community Brave Foundation about the epidemic of bullying in Australia, and it really is, it is just as bad as that.
Absolutely.
What, you front an online video promoting awareness about bullying. Well, why is it an issue that you're passionate about?
Well, first, I'm a parent now, so I'm definitely passionate about it. But I think anything to do with young people, I mean, we have to protect them. They're our future. And I think bullying's just become a huge issue. And I'm so glad it's been brought to light, and I'll do anything I can to help the cause, anything.
Mm, terrific. Now, on a less serious note, let's talk Lamb.
Yes.
And Sam Kikovich. That must have been fun.
That was a lot of fun. And it's so funny because when the brief first came through, I thought, oh, playing Barbie, oh, and I'm going to cop so much flack about that. But when we actually, you know, learnt about what the commercial was about, it was all tongue-in-cheek, it was a lot of fun. And, it was awesome. It was so cool.
And Melissa, as a songwriter as well, can you claim the credit for the lyrics to the Australia Day Barbie Girl?
They were great lyrics. I sung the song, but no, they were great lyrics. And it was actually really hard to sing it in studio and not crack up every 5 minutes.
Imagine it would be. Now, I've got to say, I can't sing, but if I had singing lessons, I could sing. I can't act, but if I had acting lessons, I could act. Okay, but I will never, ever be voted sexiest woman on earth or hottest woman on the planet.
On the planet as well. That's too big.
Wow.
Yeah, that's crazy. I didn't even believe that at the time. It's it was pretty surreal. But yeah, it's crazy.
Where do they sit with you now in terms of the list of achievements?
Well, I don't know about that. Look, you know, it's great. It's great to have, you know, to have that, I guess. But
I guess being a mum, though, puts everything into
being
perspective,
a mum,
doesn't it?
You can't yeah, exactly. Having your child's snot all over you and you know, four-day-old hair that hasn't been washed.
Nothing grounds you like that, I suppose.
Nothing.
And, of course, you're touring across the country now as well, promoting your greatest hits.
Yeah, I did some shows in Sydney. I've got some shows coming up in Melbourne and Adelaide and Brisbane. And, yeah, no, it's great. great.
Fantastic. And you're going to stay around and perform for us a little bit later, which we're hugely excited about. Yeah. So thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you for
having me. No, not at all.